Well, welcome to Northwoods Angling, guys. It has been a slow night out here on the river so far. We just did a live stream on YouTube, decided to get the cameras going. What do you know? 5 minutes later, we're hooked up with a sturgeon here, and it might be a pretty good fish here. Hard to tell right now. They all pull so good. But man, it feels good to hook up. I can tell you that right now. Got the, oh, that fish is running real fast. There she goes. Oh. It didn't pull as hard as I was hoping it would. I lied. See you later. The fish is an animal. It is going wherever it wants to go. There it is. It's a night. Oh, full jump. It's kind of doing what it wants to do right now, which is ideal for sturgeon fishing. It is right here. It is a good fish. It's a real good fish. That is a nice fish. What a beautiful, beautiful fish. That's a 50 pluser there, guys. Beautiful fish. Come here. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah. Right there, guys. That is why we fish sturgeon. No fish in the freshwater fights like a sturgeon. White sturgeon, lake sturgeon. We're out here targeting lake sturgeon on the St. Croix River. Shad, crawlers on a circle hook. Some of us are running Charlie Browns, but I reeled down on this fish and I knew it was a heavier fish. And this is a 50 plus inch lake sturgeon and a very, very, very healthy one. It's got some good girth to it too. So we'll let this guy go, get the rod back in. We're gonna get another one. Thanks for tuning in. Stay tuned.